Hey guys, I'm going to talk about the review. Today I'm doing a review on the Gemmy animated cursed coffin. I got this off eBay recently and it works pretty well, but it did have one issue. It barely has any corrosion at all, like barely any. Yet the black wire that went to the battery compartment was completely corroded. Like, it was so bad I couldn't even use the wire again. It just came off the board and everything. So I put a brand new wire in there and it works fine now. And yeah, it's pretty cool. My grandma used to have one of these. She probably still does, but we don't know where it is. She kind of has dementia now too, so she's definitely not gonna know where it is. But yeah, but it just kind of disappeared along with her hand candy bowl. But like all the other animatronics, she pretty much gave me. This is like the only one really that I didn't get. And I kind of wanted one, so I just bought one off eBay. And yeah, it's really, really cool. It's like 4 AA batteries. If I remember correctly, one of my grandma's, this thing stopped working. This little gate thing here. But the head still pops up. I think it's a break a lot on these. Yeah, this thing's pretty huge, too. Yeah, I really like it. It's pretty neat. Here's the button, and it also has a motion sensor and a sound sensor. But I'll just do the button for the video. Okay, can you play? It's really cool. Alright, I don't think I tested the motion sensor. I've never tested the motion sensor. That's the sound sensor. The motion sensor works. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this review, and bye.